iOS 18 is officially here, and TickTick is among the first apps to fully support it. Now let's dive into the new features worth checking out. As you may know, iOS 18 introduced the new controls gallery, and TickTick has added 8 controls for you to choose from. Wondering how to add them? Simply swipe down to open the control center, tap the plus in the top left to enter edit mode, then click add a control below. Find TickTick, and you're all set. You can choose from controls like add task, Pomodoro, stopwatch, open calendar, and more. These controls allow you to jump directly to specific app pages or quickly start and stop focus sessions. Instead of the usual process of swiping through your home screen, finding the app, opening it, and navigating to the right page, you can now do it in just 2 steps. This really reduces friction in everyday use. For instance, if you're on a call and someone mentions a new event, you can quickly check your schedule without leaving the call screen. Just swipe down to open the control center, tap the Open Calendar control, and instantly view your schedule in TickTick. You can also set default lists for the Add Task control or configure your frequently used focus sessions. This setup makes it super easy to quickly add tasks and start focus sessions. One last tip, you can resize controls for even more convenience. To resize, enter Edit Mode and drag the bottom right corner of the control. This way, your most used controls are front and center for easier access. iOS 18 lets you customize the color tint of your interface, allowing your screen to perfectly match your wallpaper. TickTick's icon and widgets now support this tinted mode. Simply long press your home screen, enter edit mode, tap edit in the top left corner, select customize, and choose tinted from the pop-up. From there, you can use the color slider to adjust the overall look of your phone. If you're ready for a fresh look and want a more personalized home screen, you can now change the tint to match your style. With the watchOS 11 update, TickTick on the Apple Watch has gotten some exciting upgrades. First, there's an enhancement to live activities. Now, when you start a live activity on iOS, watchOS 11 will sync it right to the smart stack on your watch. This means that if you've started a Pomodoro session on your iPhone, you can easily check its status on your Apple Watch without missing a beat. Next, we've made interactive widgets even more useful. Whether in the smart stack or on the watch face, you can now mark tasks and habits complete by tapping the checkbox directly on the widget. These updates are designed to make TickTick on your iPhone and Apple Watch work together more seamlessly, making it easier to stay on top of your tasks. So if you're using both, I think you're going to love how smooth the experience has become. And that's a quick look at the new features rolling out with iOS 18. If you've enjoyed this update or found it helpful, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest news.